89 has a puncture for right rear, so that's out.
Well, the car that spun, as if it was in contact, Christoph Bittner, he's got going again, apparently with no damage.